Right, a law enforcement official says that that 23-year-old suspected of shooting a TSA agent to death at Los Angeles' International Airport last week has told police that he acted alone but was dropped off by a friend. Paul Ciancia is currently heavily sedated. He's being watched by armed guards at the hospital he's being treated at. Four other people were hurt in Friday's attack, including two additional TSA agents.